that's the right letter on the first try.
We work all day, we work all night. If we learn to read or write, we're happy.
Ago, you ran from me.
Oh, Lord, the Echo.
I'm happy to to introduce myself. My name is Twinkle, and I'm an elf.
Twinkle, I like that name. She's an elf?
I told you this was a magical forest.
But what is she doing?
I guard this bridge, that's what I do. And I will just not move for you.
Oh, Twinkle, we'd like to go to the castle. We're friends of the king.
Ooh, friends of the king. That's a different thing. You may cross my bridge if you're telling me true. But first, there are three things that you must do.
Who thinks we should give it a try?
I think it'd be pretty good.
Give it a try.
But that's 1, 2, 3, 4 yes votes. If I think it'll be fun too. Okay, we're going to try.
Number one is a real humdinger. You have to stand on just one finger.
Stand on one finger?
That sounds pretty hard to do.
You'd have to be very strong.
I think I could do a handstand. Maybe that's how to start.
Okay.
Here's the awesome call. Come on, Barbie. name is the lady.
Oh, you're right, Regina, yes.
Oh, well, I suppose that's mother love.
But it's certainly no excuse for what she did.
Mother love might cover a multitude of sins.
Do you mind, dear?
Look, I can't eat in peace.
Gib.
Who is possible?
They have put her in solitary confinement.
No.
You don't mean
it. Oh, how awful for her.
Well, I must say, I don't blame her for anything.
You're absolutely right. It's all the fault of that little F-R-E-A-K.
Yes, him with those ears that only a mother could love.
What's the matter with his ears? I don't see nothing wrong with them. I think they're cute.
Ladies, it's no laughing matter at all.
Oh, she's right, girls.
Don't forget that we elephants have always walked with dignity. His disgrace is our own shame.
Yes, that's true.
Oh,
that's
indeed it is. Yes.
Well, frankly, I wouldn't eat at the same bale of hay with him.
Nor I. Sure, dearie.
I should say.
Nor I. That's just how I feel about
here
him.
Here he comes now.
Pretend you don't see him. How do you like that? Giving him the cold shoulder. Poor little guy. There he goes. Without a friend in the wild. Nobody to turn to. Oh, I'll do something about this.